Hey guys, Raoneconnect here and welcome back to another video, and in this one I'll show you how to achieve text behind object effect in Snapseed. Before starting everything, a big thing happened a few days ago. This channel passed 10,000 subscribers, which is a huge deal for me. I thank every single one of you from the bottom of my heart. And if you are new to this channel, feel free to click that red button. It helps me a lot. Back to the content. So open Snapseed. After opening, click this plus icon to bring up the image chooser menu. I'm gonna choose this one, this aeroplane wallpaper. After bringing that, click this pencil to bring different editing options. Scroll down and click the text icon to put text. So I'm gonna type fly high for this one. After typing, click OK. Position the text properly in the image and make sure it will be readable at the end. Don't put the text something like completely unreadable. I'm gonna change font to something like this because fat fonts will look great in this technique. Click the tick mark to save the edit. And I know what you guys are thinking, now what, right? Now click on this layer kind of icon at the top, then click this view edit option. This is where the half of the all Snapseed magic happens. In this case, we only done one single edit, which is this text. That's why there is only one card. To move forward, click the text and then click the paint brush. Instead of painting the edit, you can erase the effect from the whole image, and that's what we need to do in this case. And zoom all the way in for maximum precision, because we can't change the brush size any other way. Now take your time and erase the part you want to hide, which is same as painting the object. You can also click the icon at the top right to view the original image. So the question you may ask is, there are plenty of apps in both Android and iOS dedicated just for this effect. So why do we need this method? Because if the Snapseed is your primary photo editing app in your phone, then you don't have to download or switch to another app just for this effect. This may not be the easiest or prettiest method. In complicated edges, it's not really easy to use this method, but most of the cases, this is more than you need. And if you want to paint back some of the part you need to erase, just click this up arrow and set it to 100 and paint it. You can also paint with different opacity if you want. And after all done, click the tick icon to save the edits. And it's looking good for me. Go back and click this download icon and tap on save to save the image. So this is the simplest method to put a text behind object in Snapseed. Hope you guys found this one useful. Likes and comments are highly appreciated. Subscribe if you haven't done already, because more cool videos like this are coming up. So that's it for this one. Thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you in the next one.